What's better than water? Flavor-infused water. Making your own infused water is, for the most part, calorie-free and is a refreshing way to stay hydrated. For a delicious cucumber water, simply add 2 thinly sliced medium cucumbers into a pitcher. Cover with ice and fill with water. Still want a little more flavor to your cucumber water? Simply add 1/2 a lime, 6 or more sprigs of cilantro, and infuse for 4 to 8 hours and serve cold. For a sweet orange and blueberry water, add 3 mandarin oranges cut into wedges, 2 handfuls of berries into a pitcher. Cover with ice and fill the pitcher with water. Make sure to let it sit overnight to infuse. For more unique infused water, fill a pitcher halfway with water. Gently push into the water 2 sliced grapefruits with the rinds removed, 2 sprigs of rosemary, and cover with ice. Add water to fill the pitcher. It's okay to be generous with the rosemary, so feel free to experiment. Let it sit overnight in the refrigerator before serving. This simple recipe only calls for 1/2 a lemon and 1/2 a lime, thinly sliced, and added to a pitcher of water and ice. Thinly slice an orange and a lemon. Tear into small pieces a handful of mint leaves. Add ingredients to a pitcher, cover with ice, and let sit overnight. Simply add 4 quarter-sized pieces of fresh peeled ginger root. Add in a cup of fresh or frozen mango, cover with ice and water, and let it sit in a refrigerator 1 to 3 hours before serving. Add 1/2 a sliced lemon, 6 to 8 strawberries hulled and quartered, and a handful of basil to a pitcher. Cover with ice and fill with water. Let it infuse for 2 to 3 hours and serve. 4 handfuls of thinly sliced grapes, 20 to 24 basil leaves, a squeeze of lime, and fill with water. Add watermelon and mint to a pitcher, cover with ice, and fill with water. Let it sit for 2 to 8 hours and serve. There you have just a few ideas of how to infuse your water and make hydration fun. Think outside of the bottle.